Christopher Wray Lighting works as a Grade E listed building in the east side of Birmingham city centre, England. The works consist of a complex of buildings fronted by a row of three townhouses, left vacant since 2003. Parts of the building complex date back to the 18th century when they were built as terraced houses in the Georgian period.